war back in the den. The male lion wants the female to hunt. The cub has learned to hunt them. The time has come. It's his first hunt ever, and she is ready for it.
What does that look
like? Today,
there's
an egress. But the female's not alone. The male lion's hunting too. Together in packs to bring down larger prey like zebras. But the tech up of the large, the loner one. They do it alone. The hunt will be successful, and that's why lions hunt in packs. And the lion kills it near the jugular. Waits for it to die. And when it dies, the male gets his first prize. Because males eat with four females. And then the cubs are going to take a little bit. And he gets his piece. He was the last fish to be there, Phil. One fish in the film to lead to kill the hyena. The hyena has to eat his film. You have to get very close before attacking. He attacks anyway. Was a black bear nearby. Actually, Hawktooth gives up. He is not quick enough. He may have to try again in the morning. Next morning, Hawktooth is starving. He hasn't eaten for weeks. He is weak. He's bought something. A mother zebra in her fold. When she got separated from the group, and are feasting on some leaves. This time, with a good strike, a hyena came out of nowhere to kill the youngster. Collect for Hawktooth. Kill us now here. scavenges more as often. But after some years just killed, Hawktail disappears from this forest. Meanwhile, the male becomes really dissolve Hawktail and now accepts the male in his pride. Tortoises, which is really hard because of the shell. The prize is joint feasting on the freshly killed zebra. But bigger challenge has to come. Black bear might be herbivores, but they're actually going to carry on to supplement their diet. And when they do, nothing gets in their way. The cub has been killed, and the male quickly bends the kill to the giant. Kingdom has become far worse. Now the male is left.